Pickle Rick went to a Boston, the sentinel grab on the Boston, answer the UFO, pick the car invention. Oh yeah, being pickled is on attention. We wanna leave, but we cannot do so. Unless someone comes and helps us, we need something that will keep us alive to escape us from the stuff. And there are creatures in the wild, and if we stay as pickles, then we may not survive. We need to be stopping pickles, Mortys. Oh yeah, but the rest of the family are gone, and now I'm stuck here. I should be gone, but then I am not, because I'm a pickle. Pickle Rick is my name to be Jack. If you want me, then I'm ready to attack. Fact, oh yeah, that's a fact that I'm a pro. Oh yeah, I am not your bro. Me, you. Who are you? You're Pickle Rick. You looking like a dick. Nobody likes you, you're pretty slick. Everyone thinks that you look like you're sick because you're green. Everyone thinks you're thick and that you like to lick more pickles and then you become a sickle. What was that? What was that? I can see a rat and a cat and it's fat. Got it on tape, got it on late. Oh yeah, you cannot escape from me when I come for you. Hope you're ready. What will you do when we come for you? With my guns and knives and a really dead place and the lace and the road. Get to the base, I'll be ready. If you don't, then you know you will go. And then I will call a goat. And then you won't grab your by the throat. And before you get to the wall, then you will fall them all. Then you will go on hand to halls and all. And then I will go and grab some overalls and strangle you within them. If you do not let us be free, come to us and help us, save us now. If you don't, then this will be your final bow.